How's it going, everybody? Doing a request here today for controller sounds. No gum chewing, so to be regular controller sounds. I like putting up these videos anyway. I'll probably try to get one up a month. Maybe try to switch it up a little bit with the sounds or add different types of things in. But I have a couple different controllers here. But start off with this NES controller here. Good sounds. It's funny how, like, you know, because I played this when I was obviously, like, I got my first Nintendo when I was 7 years old in second grade, so I think that was, it had to have been 87. I guess it could have been 86, but I think it was 87. You don't realize how, you know, back when you're smaller, you're obviously, your hands are smaller. It's like now this controller is actually pretty small, I guess, compared to, like, this PlayStation 2 controller. It's all beat up. I got this at a garage sale. I sell controllers mostly, but I needed a PlayStation 2 controller for mine, so I kept the crappiest one. Thank you. classic GameCube mic. Still have this thing. I use it in videos. Probably use it in more. I don't know why I'm whispering on and off here. Habit, I guess. This thing makes a great sound. Used to see TV shows back in the day. They'd be playing a Nintendo and they'd be holding the controller freaking backwards and stuff. They can't even, you know, you're not gonna get it right anyway, but you figure you'd at least attempt to mimic playing it properly. Games were looked at differently back then. Noticed it. Once again, I'm whispering. Everybody for checking it out, and have a good night.